about to go wake Kairi up.
I think you're right. If we can free her heart. But how? A keyblade that unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
Sora?
Are you really? No, he can't be. I won't let him go!
So, you have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Thank you.
I'll protect you.
Tell me what happened. So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
No wonder there are more and more heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.